How's it going, guys? Project Luna 1 here, and I have a very... Whoa, that's confusing. I have a very special episode here for you, because we got double next-gen consoles running simultaneously. Mate, Kid Hyper 3 is here, and he's playing the Xbox One, Forza Horizon 2, in style, pwning noobs. And I'm going to be playing this just as I was the last couple of times, except... Yeah, we have a guy right. I have a guy right on my left playing again another game. It's kind of confusing, but this is cool, man. It means Lee can't get bored while I do my thing. Besides, we'll be getting drunk like birds too close tomorrow, won't we?
Oh dear.
This is very special. So
yeah.
Okay. Right. So what was I doing here? Do you remember this game, Lee? Right. Final Fantasy X HD. Where was I? Oh, I've got some. I've got these guys, but I don't have any of the spheres for the. Shit. Stats. Forza Horizon 2 next to Final Fantasy 10. It's like, what the fuck? It's stupid. Right, so what's going on?
Mr. Rin's shops are all over Spira. They are quite convenient when you're on the road.
You've got a funny accent, sir. So what do you think of this, Lee? It's kind of weird, isn't it? Me doing a Let's Play while you're playing that. Crazy. I'm tired, it's this high polygonal face.
Check it out. That sunset was different from the one I saw in Kilika. It was quiet, almost gentle.
Very pretty.
What you up to?
Lady Yuna, why are you so hot? Can you believe she's 17?
Yep.
Sure is.
So is he.
I wish I could live in a place like this. Peaceful. Living with a smile on my face every day.
You can, once you beat Sin, right?
But then... a new sin will be born anyway.
Well, then you can just beat it again.
I wish I could.
Hey, you can. Trust me. You are the best summoner out there. Yuna, why does sin always come back?
Why does no one explain anything to me?
Sin is our punishment for our vanity. And it will not go away until we've atoned.
Oh, that's bullshit.
How do we do that?
That's a religious motherfucking lie right there. They're making that
what
shit
did
up.
Do that was so bad in the first place.
Lee on my left. This is crazy. I love this.
Oh, wait. Was that such a bad thing, really?
It's funny. Ever since I was young, I never questioned it. But now that you ask me if it is that bad or not. I don't know. There are so many things I don't know.
Well, then we're the same. Oh, such thinking is very unbecoming of a summoner. Sound like Micah?
What a twat.
That's not very nice, you know.
It's so easy to make fun of old guys, old religious guys. I hate bullshit religions, man. It makes the world so stupid. Lazy bastard.
You know, during a game, you have to think of Blitz and nothing else, you know?
Okay.
You can't think. That's a cute girl in the fifth seat from the right. And you can't be thinking about where you're going to go on that date, because the minute you do, that's when you lose. You see, Yuna, what I mean is, you really shouldn't worry, you know? After we beat Sin, that's when you can worry about the future.
I guess.
There's a lot they're not telling him. Very, very dark. Kind of sad. Luna,
how are you supposed to beat something big like that?
Complicated.
The final summoning. It's the only way to defeat Sin. The only way. We can call the final
I can see cars and peripheral vision. It's quite funny.
Oh, where's he going?
The faith of the final summoning lies waiting in the far north to greet summoners that complete their pilgrimage. At the world's edge in Xanarkand.
In Xanarkand?
My Xanarkand? I want to go there
she
right now.
She names the ruins of a city destroyed 1,000 years ago.
How is that even possible? Orin, why do you have to spoil it? It was sounding very promising for a moment there.
You sure it's ruins?
I want to go, huh?
That's what I've heard.
You'll see it for yourself soon enough. Yuna, come back inside.
You will go with us to Xanarkand?
Oh, hell yeah.
I'll go to Xanarkand to see it with my own eyes.
Your home destroyed 1,000 years ago in the past. The fuck? I don't think you're being confusing enough. Yes, Lee. 30,000 credits, jackpot, ding 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 ding. Alright, back inside.
I knew it couldn't be my Xanarkand, but I had to make sure.
Your Xanarkand doesn't exist, mate. That's me and you tonight. But yeah, imagine that though, like, being, fucking confusing. Tidus, are you okay? Are you still being a childish dick? Dr. Pepper, good. Thanks. Can I buy some stuff now? I'll get a few more potions in. Phoenix down should be alright. Eye drops. Grenade? What have I got? What use have I got for that? I don't know anyone who can use them. Alright. I'm not watching that cutscene again. Lee, I'm in the laundrette again. Remember? Playing Reach. Why are them cars so shiny? Hey there. Fuck.
Beat us up. Sorry? Forgive me, sir. I meant to say pardon me, but it came out in Albed.
Uh-huh.
Oh, you're in Albed.
Hmm? I am Rin.
Can you not tell by his accent?
This establishment. Hello, Dusatwi.
Aha.
Huh? It means nice to meet you.
Ah, well, Heli Dusatwi to you too.
Closest thing, it sounds like German.
If you are interested, Albed primers can be found all over Spear.
I know, I already missed one.
Finding them and learning our language might be fun.
I won't call it fun, but yeah.
Here, let me give you one in commemoration of our meeting.
Novelty!
Although you might want to be careful where you speak our language.
Yeah, you don't
want
to be saying fuck you, like, in the American language. Like, I know what that means, mate. Wow.
Wow.
Yeah,
winks.
Fuck about the pussy.
Do you know what he just said?
A dirty cruiser.
I bet he said, that's okay.
Someone help! The
Chocobos! Oh no, I hate this.
That's our cue. Let's go.
Boss battle time.
Huh?
You need to be tactical.
Thank you for your help. Please, use this.
I mean, you can always save before the fight, just in case. In fact, you technically can lose this boss battle, but you lose out. But whatever.
Save it.
Serious, mate. Shit just got real.
Shit just got real, bitch.
Can you imagine a boss battle in a racing game? You got to fight a giant car monster.
Oh, dear.
Jesus. Right. Forza Horizon 2, Final Fantasy 10, two completely different games. What the fuck?
To the Chocobo Corral.
Chest stuck. Is my team strong enough for this guy? Because you gotta fucking like. You gotta use all your. Hold on, wait a minute. Overdrives. Kamari's got one, Oren's got one, Walker's got one, Yuna's got one. Yeah, it's gonna be good. It's gonna be fine. So remember, every other time I played it, I got beat by this guy. Well, monster! Oh. Horrible thing with two tongues. Let the thing go. Everyone's just like, fuck it, we ain't got a choice to fight this thing now. Right. Have it. Have it. Yes, the Dragon Fang motherfucker. Have it. Nice. Push it back. Push it back.
Attack now. Push it back.
Go, team. Not that Joker very down, mate. Who else has got? Loving that remastered boss battle theme. Guess I'm going with Thunder. Gets me hyped, mate. Fucking volley. Sweet. Damn. That was a dirty move, mate. Don't fuck with Auron. I'd say I'd haste Auron right now. You go fast. Oh, you're fucked now. Right. Actually, I'll save her for a moment. Didn't do anything. She's got a lot of HP.
So, we're to be pushed off a cliff.
Well, that's no good, is it? I mean, there's not a big difference from not, like, fucking... You get pushed off, you just don't get some special items. But still. It's fucking annoying. Stop pushing me back. Yeah, I'll push you back. You're fucked. Push this back. Alright then. Can they even push your Aeons into the cliff? That'd be bullshit. And how much damage this is going to do at this point? Serious fucking magic. Have some concrete. 5,400. Push him fucking back. Or not. My Aeon's next. Boost. Damn. I didn't know that move was coming. What issue on?
Get first.
Trying to think here. The fuck? To be honest, I'm not gonna. If I get knocked into that cliff, I'm not gonna redo the whole thing. I think it's a. Last time I did it on the Vita, it was a fluke that I beat the thing. But it's still annoying that it pushes you off. It's so gimmicky. Ah, it just needs one more. I don't know.
Have it, mate.
That was close, sir.
You bit him.
Yes, Lee. Very close. You don't actually like get killed. You get knocked into a cliff, and all it goes and kills all the chocobos. Very gruesome. Wow.
Have you an interest in renting some chocobos?
Yes, I do, sir.
As a token of our gratitude, the first time is free of charge. Please, ask the attendant if you wish to rent.
Cool.
Thank you so much for saving the chocobos.
No worries. It was a fluke. Again. If I'd had one less move, one less turn, the thing would have pushed us in. I had one extra turn just because I had haste. But, yeah, you can't blame the thing. Like most birds, chocobo probably just tastes like chicken, and chicken tastes good. Not being funny. On the remaster. Hear that guitar, Lee? I'm really feeling it. I might as well save again and get some help. The operation was a success. I'm gonna go into that cliff anyway, because there's a chest in there somewhere. Why do I like Final Fantasy? Because I like Zelda. And they share similarities.
Oh, hello. No charge this time.
She's got a cute voice. Yay! Fun! Yes, Lee. On the Brassley. I feel like turning the bass up. This is so fun. And I wouldn't have been able to do this if I let them get killed. Or at least not be able to beat that horrible monster. Looks fun. Looks simple. It is. There's a little jumping point. There should be one around here. Is there not? I'm sure there is. Should be a little feather. No, that's weird. Okay. Another nice remaster there. I'm liking that arrangement. In fact, I think I prefer it to the original version. Just some of the remastered songs sound horrible, but this one sounds really nice. Groovy. For me? Nice. And then just casually jumps further down. Oh, cool.
Thank you so much for your words yesterday.
I'm pretty sure it was a couple more days than yesterday. I mean, I've been at my dad's for 3 days.
Safe journey to you.
Lol. How the hell? Oh, primer. Nice. In the background, you can hear the having a bit of a fucking jizz in this car. They have a bit of a. Oh man, them graphics are sexy though. Look at that. What do you think, Lee? And Forza, I mean. Nice, isn't it?
Pretty good.
All like the grass and stuff.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, they're so cute. What? I swear there's a little... I'm missing something. There's a chest there, I can see it. Oh no, I need to go. Oh, I know what I need to do. Okay. You do the speed thing. Time trial. Whoa, mate, bit dangerous. danger close. We are the boys who like to live dangerously. We stay up late. Holy shit, is it me or did you pimp your ride?
A Lamborghini.
Nice, mate. I think all Lambos are nice. Nice. Thunder Blade. And what's this? Oh, 2-in-1. Scout. Good Chocobo. Good. Since when were birds so smart?
What are you doing on this road?
Chilling.
Oh, you know.
Grinding. We're just grinding.
Ends over there. However, we have sealed off the area beyond for the duration of our operation.
What operation?
You may ask the gate captain up ahead if you need to pass through.
We're just grinding, that's all. We like to gain some XP, some strength, some magic, some HP, all that good stuff. In a game like this, grinding is healthy, but it makes the game easier. Up.
Coming down to the old road was a mistake. We can't run a business with no customers. Say, can I interest you in something?
I don't know, what are your prices? What you got? Nothing much.
Sure are a lot of crusaders about. I wonder what they're up to.
Don't know, they've got this operation going, so yeah. To be honest, I was lucky to beat that thing because there's a high chance that you ooh, Mars Quest. I need that thing for much later on in the game. Because like every other time I played the game, the first few times I got knocked in, it's like, oh, you couldn't. I think you're supposed to get knocked in. Right, I'm going to just get off this thing now. Get me off this thing. Go, team. Do I get any ability spheres? Somebody give me an ability sphere, I need some. Oh, here we go. Oh boy.
Don't break any bones, old man.
Way stronger than you, mate. Tidish, you might be nimble, but don't make fun of Orange strength. Ow! Team, everyone should get a turn, or at least as many as possible. Damn. Don't attack the lady. You're fucked now. Farewell. Overkill.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Couldn't agree more, Oren. Couldn't agree more. I need some ability spheres. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Oh no, fuck. You fucker. Just attack me out of nowhere, like. You think that's funny? Don't hush out, dude. You haven't got hiccups, have you?
Huh?
Rabbit. Yeah. Motherfucker. That burns me.
Ooh, hello. How much melee are we? 142/693. Okay then. We've got a Nissan. Look, that's not really nice. GTR, Aston Martin.
Sounding good, Lee, sounding good.
Not too bad.
Oh, hello.
Lamborghini.
Fire no like ice, as he grows larger. The noises they make when they get hurt in battle is funny. They're like, ooh.
No worries.
Yeah. Of it. Stop going bigger. Lump of turd. You're fucked. You can just explode in my face. Not gonna happen, mate. Have a chill. You are victorious. The grind of Final Fantasy. On the guitars. On the bass. Ambush, that's not good. That's it. That's all you've got. You suck. That was sucky. Fuck you. I didn't do anything. No shit. Little thing called grinding where you like use your squad, you use your party members, otherwise they don't get any AP. So yeah. Thanks for the advice, Lulu. I mean, really, you would know it all, wouldn't you? Yeah, you deserve that headbutt for being a know it all. Give everyone a chance, sir. We know Sir Oren's the best. Can't do everything. He's just one man. Get in there. He's gonna say it. He's gonna say it. Farewell. Overkill. You're busted.
No time to waste. Let's go.
You're busted. You make a great cop. He'd be like, handcuffs. Enough. Farewell. The way he runs. Who the fuck runs like Tidus here? Who runs like this, Lee? He's so fucking slow. Look at him. Who runs like that? Right. Oh no, you're gonna confuse me. Or not. That's right. Defend. Insta overkill every time. Some turns in there, I think. It's gonna sting, but you're gonna have to take your turn. Stings, why would you do that to me? I see you're a flying enemy. Have a ball. Dodge that. Dodge
piece
this.
Of piece of cake.
I don't think I still haven't found any ability spheres then. I've got extract ability here. Extract speed. Damn. Fuck. Oh, phone. Oh, I found that one. Shit. The music is so good in this game. Oh no! Stand by. Get rid of this big fucker. Actually, get rid of this little shit first. You nimble little fucker. I think you're so nimble. No chance, mate. Thunder, no like water. Thunder, be gone. That did the trick. Defending stance.
You called?
That foul beast. Foul fiend. How's Kamari stand to him? Ah, he does alright. Well, then he got about 200
HP. I foresee no difficulty.
I foresee no difficulty. Overkill. You did well. And still no sign of an ability sphere, because I really could do with some right now. What the fuck? I guess I'd just save him up for now then. There we go. What are you doing on the high world? High road? Oh, I don't know. Just chilling, just grinding. What do you do in a game like this? Ugh. You prick. Chop. Have it. Wave your arm at it. Damn. Stings. Stop doing that.
I'm here.
It's okay, Yuna. Just stand by. Everyone defend at will. Booyah. You want one of them balls thrown at your face, mate. They're made of, like, glass, mostly. Unless they're, like, made of whatever that's made of. Having fun there, Xbox One boy? Two consoles. PS4, Xbox One, who will win? What would you buy? Xbox. For Halo. That's the only downside to the PS4, isn't it? You can't get Halo. Everything else is better on the PS4. Literally. Apart from probably 4's as good as well. Scuffed it.
Needle's hard sell wants to Sir Aaron.
Stop telling me stuff, okay? I know we're early on in the game, but I do what I want. Okay? Everyone has to have a turn. You dig. You know, I'm going to be a dickhead and use a fucking sword guy against these fine guys, even though it's not going to work. Get out. Oh no, Thunder. Ow! He stumbled, did you see him?
Yeah.
It's like he wants to get fucking blown away by the thunder.
This ends now.
Indeed it does, Stoic Auron. We all know you're a badass, don't make it out too much, yeah? I don't even think I used everyone, fuck it. No ability spheres, fuck it. Run like a complete dick, man. Ever try a triathlon? Who runs like that? Who even jogs like that, man? He's such a twat. He's got the goofiest in-game character model ever, like. Look how he walks, look. Casually walking, Lee. It's all very green, very pretty. What's going on here then? No, because it costs money. I'll walk, it's good for my legs. Oh, not these dickheads again.
How many times do I have to tell you
prick.
I'm a summoner?
You're a bitch.
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
No exceptions for bitches.
You dare impede.
impede a summoner's pill.
And her macho man.
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
And no macho men.
Useless.
Maybe if you were less of a bitch, they'd let you through, huh? Stop being so feisty and jealous of people that have got, like, fame and shit.
The Mushroom Rock Road is off limits to non-Crusader personnel until the end of the mission.
What did Mario do this time?
Oh, it's you.
I'm so sorry, what did I do
As
wrong?
As you can see, not even summoners can pass. But they'll call on us in the end. Just wait and see.
I'm sure my charisma meantime, will get me through.
I think I'll have a nap.
Lazy bitch.
Oh, Bartello.
Sounds like they're getting in bed together. Sounds about right. Did he let Mario's done something wrong this in?
We apologize for the inconvenience.
Oh no, he said mushroom rock. Mario, he's like there being a twat. too much linguine and pizza. Him and Luigi are having a fight. Mushroom rock's off limits until them two sort their lives out.
Gee, Captain Lucille and Elma should have been here by now.
Dang, what are they up to, dog? I'm pretty sure monsters eat any kind of people. That awkward moment when you find out Sin is your dad. What the fuck? If your dad was a monster, you'd be a very disturbed individual. Lee, if your dad disappeared and became a monster, literally, like a behemoth of a monster, like a whale-like monster, that fucking had mass destructive powers, but also wanted you to kill him because he was a monster, it'd just be very disturbing, wouldn't it? Right, what can we do here while we haven't got any? Oh, I can't use it. Fine, I can't upgrade Auron because I've got no. Why have I got no ability spheres? What the fuck? Lee. It's like pet up pairs, isn't it? No, it was. I mean, that funny noise, isn't it? I can't even upgrade you now because she's got fucking. For fuck's sake. What's over here? Not what you want. Not what a summoner needs. Defense increase is something. A Lulu. Ooh, nearly got Fyra. Sweet. I'm nearly there. Just need another three S levels. Sounds about right. Should have done a bit more grinding, but I can always grind in Mushroom Rock. And Tidus is meant to go this way, I think. This is what's really annoying. Lee, you see this sphere grid I'm using? When I first played this, I used the normal sphere grid. This time I'm using the expert one, and it's different. It's different. It's laid out differently, and I'm really confused. This way. Slow, yeah. I've got haste, so that's good. The music. HP increased by 200 and magic increase, or at least magic power, magic points increased by 20. Can't use that ability sphere right now because I haven't got any. Can't even use. Oh, seriously, come on, man. Can't even use my guys. Ain't got any. Crap. Saved, I'm not sure. Right, what's going on here then?
Gata and Loser reporting, sir.
This is the last of them.
Good to have you with us. Go on through.
Is that Sinspawn?
Show me how to play Blitz sometime.
Because I'm so good at it.
We'll have Sin beaten in no time.
I just about beat those guys. Yeah, that's what I do in real life. Every time I'm happy about something, I'm like, Go on, guys. Go. You tiny men, go beat a giant monster with guns and stuff, because that's going to work.
Any donation toward Operation Mihen would be greatly appreciated.
Okay. Here's $1,000.
Many thanks.
Ooh, thank you. That's my response, Lee, look. Look at Tidus. It's harassing him now, look. Lee, that's me and you tomorrow. That's what we'll be doing. Is that a championship, British sir? What the fuck?
Hey, you're a summoner and her guardians, right? Sorry for the inconvenience.
Let me through. Okay.
Thank you for your cooperation. Hey, you're... What, they didn't tell you? We're bringing Sin Spawn from all over Spira here. Sin Spawn inevitably draws Sin, right? We're going to lure it into a trap.
Wow. Dang. What? Oh no. Oh no. Not this twat. What's he got to say now? As Yuna bows.
So we meet again, Lady Yuna.
We meet again, Lady Yuna.
Yes?
Yes, yes.
You look troubled.
You look troubled.
Is there anything I can do?
Is there anything I can do?
Well.
Are you straight, Seymour? I need help getting through this place. They won't let me through, apparently. I don't know. I didn't check.
I see.
He just uses his power. You will let
Mr.
them through.
Seymour, let me show you to the command center.
Hold. I have a request.
I have a request.
Yes, Your Grace.
I need to have Summoner Yuna and her guardians let through to the command center. But Maester Seymour...
The way
Seymour,
he dresses.
Maester Seymour, sir.
Do not worry. I will take full responsibility.
Very well, they may pass.
He just politely told him to get out of the way. I politely command you to stand down. That was what it. That was.
Thank you, Your Grace.
Your Grace. That was very polite of Seymour. Now I can carry on with this pilgrimage bullshit.
Yuna, it's time to go.
She's still bowing and he's long gone. We know he's some big leader guy and everything, but come on, he's still another...
Who does he think he is?
Flashing his power.
He's a maester. Better get used to it, yeah?
This isn't my world. I'll never get used to it. Not impressed. So what's this guy going to say now? So if I remember correctly, he says, you can't go through here. Now he'll say you can. You may pass. You may pass. You may pass. I wish you could see back in this game and be like... Oh, you're gonna stop me. Oh, I'm going. Casually walking, Lee, look.
In the background.
Yeah.
Can't you run in the background? Just have a walk.
Hailed, Maester Seymour.
Oh dear. It's got that real sinister music. What a twat, look at the way he dresses.
Brave crusaders of Spira, protectors of all Spira. Believe in the path you have chosen. Let faith be your strength. I, Seymour Guado, Maester of Yevon, will bear witness to your deeds today.
Sir! What's going on?
Why congratulations, mate, in the background.
They're using Albed's machina. They're violating the teachings.
So?
Even going against the teachings, they're willing to risk it for the greater good.
Great, mate. You become champion.
Walker? I think Maester Seymour sees that too.
Get over it, Walker, mate.
Lulu!
You don't agree with this, Lulu?
I can only speculate.
Hilarious. Facepalm, facepalm!
Ask him yourself.
Facepalm.
He's like, Maester Seymour, sir, can I ask a question? Sir Oren.
Ah, Sir Oren, it is an honor.
And he's on my party squad, mate.
I'm most interested in hearing what you've been doing these past 10 years.
Having a bit of a jizz.
I've got nothing to say about
it. He was just jizzing last 10.
I see.
Awkward moment there.
Sir Oren must be a great asset as a guardian.
He's by far the strongest.
Your Grace.
Ah!
please. There's no need for formality.
He's so annoying, isn't he? The way he talks, Lee.
Excuse me. Maester Simon.
He's like,
why is your lordship presently present here, sir?
Please, speak as you normally would.
Isn't this operation against the teachings of Yevon? Aren't you gonna stop them?
It's true. I should. However, both the Crusaders and the Albed truly wish peace for Spira. This Operation Mihen was born from that wish they share. Although it may be sacrilege to Yevon, their intentions are pure. And I, Seymour Guado, the person, not the Maester of Yevon, as a denizen of Spira, I wish them well in their endeavor.
But losing Maka, that's bad, isn't it?
Pretend you didn't see them.
Oh dear.
Beg your pardon, but that's not something a Maester should say.
Then pretend I didn't say it.
You're kidding.
Then he just walks off.
From the first time I laid eyes on him, I never did like Seymour. But you know, some of the things he said that day, they made a lot of sense to me.
Where am I then? Mushroom Rock Road. Temple of Yevon. Okay, yeah. Okay. Wow. Not even a tiny chunk of the world yet. That's where I like to switch to the... Not that I don't like some of the... It's just great that I can do that. Yeah. That's more fucking like it. Tension, mate. Yeah, Lee, that was fucking tense. Like, they're using like fucking religious people are so stupid though. Yeah, even if something's helping in an act of like, you know, assistance, because it's against what they believe, they're like, no. Stupid, isn't it? It's like if Jesus was against swords, even though they were useful, you can't use them. The fuck. Oh, fuck. Orin, you're...
It's an honor, Sir Orin.
Thanks.
Thanks. That's dialogue I haven't heard before. Walker, Tidus. Get this fucking thing.
Have you seen the new Fast and Furious 7?
No.
I have.
I got bored of it after the first three. That's awesome. It's got boring, man. It's just like, how many fucking Fast and Furious films can they make?
Number seven.
They're gonna make another one, aren't they?
Apparently.
Yeah, that's fucking... Oh, that's annoying. Talk about milking it. Get up. I suppose it's alright, but...
Seventh one,
yeah. Gonna get, like, old-fashioned, like... Gets predictable, doesn't it? Choke him out.
Yeah, at the end of number seven, they do a farewell to Paul Walker. You know what happens in the first one?
No.
Him, Paul Walker and Bit Bandits of Race. Basically, they try to do that, but then it's Paul Walker basically turns off.
Ow! Ow! Stop picking on Tidus. You dare pick on him again. You cock! Everyone's attacking the same guy. How dare you? How actually dare you? Get out. Oh, stop countering, twat. What can you do, mate? Stop countering. Oh, okay, he didn't count that. Bish! Kapoof!
I'm here!
Dun, dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. Finish him. Okay, maybe not. Finish him.
Fail.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Original mix. Did I get an ability sphere? Yes! I actually got happy about that. Which one do I want to use first, though? Guard. I need to move Orin. He's fucking stuck in the same place. Where's he been anyway? Hold on. This is frustrating. This way. Which way is he actually supposed to go? I don't even know. Silence attack. Magic break. Yeah, I meant to go this way. Boom, boom, boom. This shit just got real. Hello? Thanks. Thanks. Everyone's helping me today. Right.
Excuse me, Lady Summoner Yuna?
Uh-huh.
Yes.
The command center. Mr. Seymour requests your presence there, ma'am.
Okay.
Thank you.
Lamborghini. Ferrari.
Take that road to the command center. It's not far. We're still in the midst of preparations this way. Sorry.
I guess I'm not going this way. Right. Oh, there's a battle over here, though. That's fucking stupid. I'm pleased to report it probably runs the very, very smoothest it's ever ran on this console. It got choppy on the PS3. It was like, fuck. You know what I mean by choppy? It was slow, didn't it? Well, annoying. It's like, now it never goes slow ever. The PS4 just swallows it, like, mate, this game's easy to run. It's like fucking 15 years old. What the hell? Wow, he's got 52 MP already. Titus, mate, what are you doing? Calm down, mate, you're growing up too quickly. Damn! Imagine if Johnson was in Final Fantasy. Every time he gets hit, yeah, he goes, dang! Critical hit. 7-11. You grow large one more time, I will flick you off this earth. Chill out. I hate how they grow, it's so annoying. Ugh! Shit, that sounded painful.
Bring it on!
Yeah, Walker. Bring it the fuck on. Imagine playing this when you're drunk. You'd be alright, twat, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? You'd be like just messing around. Hey, Lee. Lee, when I was a kid, right? I didn't know how anything worked in this game, so I did it all wrong. And I fucking kept getting game overs. What a twat. So I can't go this way now.
No, not this way. That way. I guess I'm not good at explaining.
I guess I'm just thick. Oh wait, what? Oh no, that's it. Okay. Oh, another fucking battle. Damn. So annoying.
You want some of this?
Yeah, I think I do. Fucking have it, yeah? Making me cocky. Blech. Damn, what the fuck? That didn't work. You missed. Clipped. Time magic defense. Do you like the Xbox One then, Lee? You do?
My turn now!
Oh yeah. Almost as good as the PS4. Lol. Controller's better though, isn't it? Mm. Which controller do you prefer?
Enough.
It's, big. Oh yeah, or nearly sweatproof. This just goes bad, doesn't it? Operation's about to begin.
Good day, lad.
Good day.
Sneak past the guards, I did.
Nicely. Is he Australian or British? Definitely not American.
so pretty.
Be making a fortune with Operation Mihen prices.
Hello, 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 hello.
You, lad, you get a discount. I owe you one.
Thanks, buddy. Was I ambushed? No, preemptive strike. I wasn't looking. Right. This is looking pretty bad. I think I'll go for the old speed up, you know, like you do. I'd say speed or up. Speed up. There you go. White magic. Life. I haven't got any real good white magic yet. Hey Lee, bitch fight Lee. 10 damage, that was serious fucking strength there, mate. Don't fuck with her. Chop! And then Orin just comes in super quickly. Look how quick he is, Lee. Look how quick he is. He's hasted, look. I love how he does that. Goes so quick. I've got 1,000 HP, okay. Fuck! What was with the double sound effect? Kamari's wounded. Someone, anyone, get the man up. Have a high potion, it'll do you some good. Nice. That tastes good. Chop. Overkill. Stop. You dickhead, stop goring me. Stop biting my face. It's not going to work. Yeah, I've got a face made of steel. Fear my teddy bear.
What next?
Have a teddy bear. And that still did more damage than Eunice's staff. What the hell? Team up on this motherfucker. Chop. Yeah, you keep going for Orin, my strongest party member. That's very logical. So be it.
Farewell.
Stoic victory.
Thought so.
And then Tidus gets all the credit for some reason. Loads of AP there. And 4 ability spheres. Ching ching. I needed as many as possible. Straight back on that sphere group, mate. Bom bom bom. Hey Lee. Tell me if you think this is cool. Check this out. What, they never let you do this on the meter, look, tell me which one you think sounds better, or this one, wait, hold on, or this one, you think so, that's what everyone else says as well, why did they make the remastered one sound so weak, listen, sounds really weak, doesn't it, the original sounds way better. Sounds pure, sounds serious. You just, it's like, why would you change that? I don't understand, there's no need to. Right. I'm gonna save. How long have I been going? Let me have a look, really. Let's see the fucking thing. But I've been going about an hour. Oh, there goes the sound. No, just shy of an hour. I'm pretty spot on, actually. This is cool, isn't it? Having fun, buddy? Oh no, tomorrow when we wake up. Vixoli. I don't know if you fancy a cookie with a crumble. Do you want to watch Winter Soldier in a bit, or do you not want to watch a film tonight?
Don't mind, might as well.
You can play that while you watch.
Yeah!
Play that while you watch the film. Thanks, buddy. Yeah. That is a weird elevator. Lift, as I say in Britain. Power up! Power up! What's this? Oh yeah, sleep attack. Handy in certain situations. Did you ever want to put that annoying enemy to sleep? Now you can. Oh, defense increased by 3. Significant. Accuracy increased by 3. Significant. It's looking good. I'm guessing this is okay. Is it raining? Oh my god, look how good that looks. Looks better than GTA 5 rain, isn't it? Look how wet the car looks. Not bad. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, Lulu. The fuck? Oh, that leads to white magic. Okay. Okay. Evasion.
Right now to do my Ferrari up.
Oh yes, they have fun, mate.
Oh.
What's next? One fun fantasy skin for the Ferrari. That'd be fucked up. It'd be like white, blue, and purple. That'd be cool though, wouldn't it?
Yeah, wouldn't it?
I'm out of ability spheres. Already, I only just got a batch of them. Right, change that view because it's really annoying. I guess I'm supposed to go this way. Yeah. Nice, magic defense increased by 4. So like the maximum it can increase by. Right, I'm just gonna get myself comfortable. Ugh. Oh god.
Watch and weep, Crusaders!
Well, we're obviously better than those guys, aren't we? You.
Hey, you! Take me on!
He's immune to it anyway, what's the fucking point? I don't get the point of provoke, it's like, you want some person to get beat up. Critical hit. Power break. Get back. Speed oaring up while I get on with this. Eh! That stings, motherfucker. Kimari, what can you do? Dark attack. Blind him. Chop. Orin's just a damaging man. Chop. Oh, critical hit. 1,300. And you missed. Hi, Julie.
So, how shall we do this?
I don't know. I don't really have any elemental weaknesses. Better off just getting the crew some turns. Finish him!
My turn now!
See ya!
You like that?
Tyler, your lips didn't even move when you said that, dude. That is so PlayStation 2. I like how he like face is fully animated in the cutscenes, and in like the game it's just like frozen. Fire element. Oh, fucking hate these things.
Well, bro, it's looking nice.
Yes, Lee. It's got some serious horsepower. You get it? Horsepower. But it is Ferrari. The old horse logo. It's known for its superior horsepower.
Let's end this.
Oh, fuck's sake. They're gonna... Oh, look at this, it's so annoying, they... Everyone gets poisoned, look. Look. Oh no, everyone goes to sleep. Oh shit, even worse. It's annoying. It's really annoying. Wake Titus up, because I want to use him. Get up. Shut up. Alright, there's about 240. It burns. Why would you do that? You fucker. You little shit. Get out. Really? That was weak. Finish him.
So be it.
Yeah. Get out. Dickhead. Nice. Okay. Keeps telling you the same thing, doesn't he? Still, not as annoying as that Canadian guy. Do you remember that guy? I might fancy some chocolate in a bit. Yeah. What about you? What do you fancy later?
Yeah.
Some victory milk. Do you like milk? Mm. Oh no, look. A little dickhead, look, flying, look. What does he think he is? I just used thunder anyway. Resistant to magic, apart from ice? No, water. Okay. Guess I should use Waka then. Waka. Oh, wow, they got low HP in it. Oh, Oren.
Fucking burns, bitch! You little motherfucker!
That's gonna do nothing. Weak. I'm the sort of person who likes to get the most out of my time. Weak. Fire! Does like 250 a time. Mother. That did it. Check out her boobs, Lee. She's got some nice boobs. You like boobs, don't you, Lee? Titties? I like to be very... I like to keep my manners, but some people are very, very... attractive. Nice. This all seems so positive. Everyone's getting ready for this operation. It's going to defeat this nasty entity. Think it's going to work, but it's not. You really want to hope it works. It's just, yeah. About that. Crew? Shit, he was wounded. Booyah. Booyah. Yeah, nice Carly. Going there anyway, but yeah. Have to be really bossy about everything. Remedy, very handy.
Oh, what does it look like about?
Huh? Yes. What, this or this?
What?
Storm Island? Storm Island? TLC?
99.
That's annoying, isn't it? Shit. Speed the fuck up. Haha, you missed. You're busted.
Farewell.
Typical Orin Sturrock.
That's how it's done.
Indeed. Nice. Shit. Get fucking Yuna out of there, mate. You don't wanna. Get rid of this little guy because he can cause some problems. Very nimble. Not nimble enough for Tidus. Kimari, not enough silence attack. It's dark attack. I think it's immune. Yeah. Great, now it's gonna use pollen. Great! Chill out, crew. You fucker. Yeah, that's what you get. Make him sleepy. 250 again. He just woke. How did he not wake up from getting burned? What the fuck? Mario, man, wake up, man. Cool off.
Excellent.
Like fucking Mortal Kombat. Nice. Right, now I'll heal. That's what Mario says, isn't it? Excellent. How long have I been in this fucking canyon, man? Not even there yet. Mushroom Rock. Keep going. It's a little bit further to go yet. Do you want some more Dr. Pepper? Yeah. Do you want some or not?
Yeah.
Hmm? Go on then. Hey, Lily. Lily, in the mix, Lee. DJ. Go, DJ. Talking to Kaylee. Give her an X from Guy. Say Guy says hi. What's up, Kaylee, dog? What's going, homie? Does Kaylee even like me? Yeah. Lee. Go, DJ. Lee. Lee. It's got muffled.
cross was there, the cross was huge there.
Chippy cheese look.
Alright. 10,000 deal. The way he runs the...
The presence of a maester and a summoner is great for the troops' morale.
Uh-huh.
Myself included. Thank you for being here, my lady.
I'm pretty sure he's a guy. I don't see Yuna anywhere. I can't wait to have a... I'll sleep really well tonight. My dad was snoring so loud last night. When I was at my dad's, he was like... You know that little bassy snore? I was like, sounds like it's going... Oh. You know what I mean, don't you? Just keeps you up, doesn't it, when you snort? It's all snores. Sometimes, like, you do it, and I'm like, stop snoring. Can't help it, though, can you? Burns, you bitch. Yes, Orin, mate. You fucking got him in one hit. I thought I got an achievement in Final Fantasy then. What about achievements on PlayStation? Not even heard of, is it?
I don't know, is it?
In the end, I wasn't able to stop them. As you can see. But seeing their fierce determination...
I got a super.
...just sit there. So I decided... that I would do everything in my power to help them.
Oh dear. Nice one.
Truly, I know nothing of the ways of fighting, but I do know some light magic.
Handy.
I'm hoping that will be of some use to them.
White magic's useful, though. What the hell? Stick with me. Check this word out with me. Crew?
It's my crew.
Hmm. just got a bit distracted there. Like, what the hell? Because he's... Get down. Scuffed. Scuffed it, Lee. Oh no, you missed, you suck. Someone's gonna have a move. Blizzard! I was unsure if Rocker had a turn. Right, Tidus, you're up. Go! How did you miss? You're supposed to be bloody agile. Fucking have this. That's some... Tidus can't do it, Walker sure will. Nice. Okay. Peace. Owen's got 2,000 HP already. Wow. High potion. Can I have an ability sphere, please? Missed. You suck, Tidus. This won't suck, though. I missed. Damn it, I suck. Oh no. Since when did pollen put you to sleep? Someone better wake up because. Lee, it's not looking good, Lee. Look. Oh, wait. Waka woke up. You think getting burnt would wake you up, but it doesn't always wake you up. Oh no, you fucker. That was my mistake for attacking the fucking dickhead here. Save that overdrive. That's good. Get down. Wow, it does a lot of damage. Nice. Oh, I've opened that chest, haven't I? Shit. Fuck. Oh.
Depending on the way things turn out, we might suffer casualties.
Uh-huh, you figure.
In such an event, we would be grateful if you could perform the sending, my lady.
Where the hell is it? I like how you can't see everyone else. That was bad. I got in trouble there, that was funny. Fucking pollen. How's pollen? Does pollen actually... Pollen doesn't put you to sleep, that's dumb. It makes you sniffle. But these are... No, okay. Okay. Oh boy. Damn. You fucking feisty. You got an achievement again. Only got 25G for that. Oh, lucky mate. That was ambitious, but he made it. Ambitious? He's made it.
Ambitious, but he made that shit.
Remember, oh, that was funny on Super Mario Galaxy earlier. He looked like he was going to make it. He just completely missed it. He went through it. That'll happen tomorrow, won't it? Oh, no. It's going to be good, Lee. You're looking forward to it. Yeah?
But you're really good at it after playing for you, man.
You've played a lot of 3D World, so you should be alright, shouldn't you? Right? You win. No, where, why are ability spheres so fucking run? Why so rare? I need them.
Lady Summoner, what are you doing here?
I'm on a mission, and I'm not a lady.
We may have to fight here as well. Stay alert.
Come on, I don't want to do this. This is getting intense, man. Anticipation. X potion, very, very good. Completely restores all your HP to a single character. Oh, not one of them fucking things. Blizzard mode. Not as strong as Lulu though, with white magic. Double blizzard. That's more like it. Oh damn. 370 damn. 370 damage. He's wounded. He can barely stand up luckily. Get out of it. Actually, get some turns in. I think the units had a turn, I'm not sure, no.
Enough.
Take it.
That's how it's done.
I like how Orin's just a complete badass. Stereotypical badass. Automatically, every time, he always gets it done for us. What a legend. Oh my god, they're fucking everywhere. Tyler stumbles when he gets hit. No. If you got hit by fire, would you go? Lee? Would you go like this or would you go?
It's green.
Ah. That didn't do anything. Neither did that. Someone, anyone, get the man up. He's injured. Substitute him. Do you remember when I substituted Toad for Rosalina? Was it Rosalina?
Right,
substitute.
Get
seasick off. That's what my dad said. That. It was way back in the day in the FA Cup, yeah. It's like, get seasick off. He was really ranting. Funny, man. Didn't realise I had 3 X potions and 2 Mega potions. Nice. There's a chest in it, and I. In the grind. Is that an Albo Primer? How do I get it? Fuck. Never noticed that before. That's different. Fuck's sake. Oh, I'm gutted. Oh, maybe not. That's not too bad. That's one down. my voice is breaking because I've got like a cold. Now I can count on Orin to take care of them fucking annoying plant guys. Cause they're... How the hell did a sonic boom miss them? You really suck in terms of accuracy. But then again, he does have darkness, so you can't see. But even if you couldn't see, if you did like a big gush of wind, it wouldn't miss people in front of you. But again, this is a turn-based RPG. It doesn't work realistically. They're like a Call of Duty thinks it's realistic, but it's so not. Like, you can't quickscope in real life, you know what I mean? So yeah, that'd be funny tomorrow though, me, you and my dad. It'd be funny. Equality. Yeah, this guy.
Got him. Oh.
Shot. Missed. Fire. Chop. Even though it's a flyer, it doesn't have high evasion. I don't understand that. Need a good jolt. It's a good one. Nice dark. Take out its HP. Can't really hit us when it's like that. Or maybe it can, if it's lucky. Almost gone now. Ha! Critical hit. Fail. It's going in, and he's finished it. Overkill. Oh, and what a goal. Sort of pushes his glasses up his bridge of his nose. Nice. I don't think I've still got whatever. Didn't notice that primer though back here before. Damn it. Goal 10. Z is J. That's good. Oh, he needs that stuff. So Walker's gonna be in for some treats here. Nice. I've got like 72 power spheres and I've got no ability spheres. Wow. Really? Lame. Why is no one dropping ability spheres? I need some right now before things get shit real. Shit is about to hit the fan. No one wants to admit it, but it is. Oh no! HP is always great,
my
I love
eyes
green.
Are going funny.
Huh?
My eyes are going funny.
What's going funny?
My eyes.
Are they? You're getting
tired.
Shit. What time are you up today? Huh? Hey, what time are you up?
I woke up about 10:30.
Shit. Really?
Yeah.
That's not bad. Magic. Defense! I'm going that way anyway, so might as well just do that. Like I use magic, but yeah. I need some ability spheres and I'm not gonna find any, that sucks. Why can't I get any? Why not? I need like just about 3 or something. No one drop them. How about this guy? Has he got some for me? Maybe one of these guys have gone. I haven't got the extractability speed. That was a complete mess of a speech. Extractability ability. I haven't tried doing this actually. Probably doesn't do anything. Nah, it's very resistant to magic. It's like, yeah, I didn't miss a second time, motherfucker. I say right. Farewell. Crew? No ability sphere again. And I need some now before the operation begins. Seriously, guys. Guys? I need some now before things get serious. I'm gonna keep going until someone gives me some.
Oh, wait, damn it!
Huh? Huh? My fault, not yours. Whoa. Yes, Lee.
That's mine. I'll take it.
You're lucky I didn't get that car. Prick. Oh, teaming up on me, yeah? Chop. Zapped. I don't know what he's saying. So muffled. Lee, he's all muffled. I might have to look on my little mini chrome thing. Who drops ability spheres earlier in the game? So I can't get any, it's really starting to get... Like, it's gonna take forever to... It's just because I'm a bit OCD, like... Energy. I just noticed that. Might just have to give it up. So I'm not going to find any. It's weird because last time I had loads. I don't know what's going on. Maybe that'll be really annoying. Might have to run all the way back, Lee, just to find some. How annoying is this, Lee? Might have to run all the way back, all the way. Frustrating, because none of these enemies drop them. Fuck's sake. What is he saying? Lee, I can't hear him, what's he saying? Blah, 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 blah. He sounds like he's yapping. I fucking stumbled. They're nice, Carly.
This ends now. Farewell.
This gets easier and easier.
No time to waste. Let's go.
What the fuck? That's fucked up. So much louder, it's like. That was funny though, I couldn't even hear what you were saying. What are you saying, mate? Oh. Yeah, I might go to bed as well. Fuck off, Captain America can fuck off. I'd rather watch Neo. Yeah. Double overkill. Yeah. Yeah. Anyone spare an ability sphere? Nah, none of these enemies drop them. I have to go all the way back to the high road where I fucking came here. Fuck's sake. How annoyingly. That is actually annoying, eh?
Yeah.
It's like, yeah. I don't have to do it, but I like to be like, it's a certain ability I want for this next stage in the game. I have to fucking keep battling and fucking gets annoying. Power sphere. Especially if this guy would run just a bit quicker. But he won't. Oh my god. I wouldn't mind if you guys would actually give me what I wanted, but you won't, so get out. Oh my god, why are you walking into thin air, dickhead? What is he doing? Oh fuck. He's frozen me. Look, look.
He's frozen?
Yeah, look. What the fuck?
Oh yeah.
That isn't good, is it?
No.
Sort him out before he dies. He's healthy again. Yeah, look. That was funny. He's frozen. Petrified. He was petrified.
I bet he was.
He turned to stone. I see you like to get dirty. But alright. I missed. Alright, Commander, I've had just about enough of this. I'm ready to hit the log.
No problem.
Nice. Little miss. There's a fucking thing right there. Maybe this guy's got some. Right, spam him. Get tactical. Chop. See, he's gonna hurt. Overkill. Nice. Nice. Let me just check my file. I was right there and I just freaked out. My hearing's all muffled. Really? Oh, I can't be bothered now, man.
Really?
Can't be bothered now. I know you're tired as well. I actually can't be bothered now. It's fucking pissing me off. I should have that fucking ability. Well, loads of coke here though. Well, why are you going to bed if you got coke? Just realised we've got Dr. Pepper over here. Hey? You twat. I'll drink it in the morning. See, you're funny, man. Need to check my phone a minute. Apparently they're near. Oh my god. Chilling. Fail. Hello. I might have something here, Lee. I might have something here. Fuck's sake. After all that, I finally found him. At least that one's like ready. What the fuck? Why did he double up on that? Chop. What the fuck? Imagine if Mario did that. Make it really less spacey. Three ability spheres. I'm in the right area at least. So annoying though that they're so rare at this point. Delay attack, that's handy. Very handy. Sweet, I got what I wanted at least. I can sleep in peace. The hell? Drain. Still need some more, apparently. Wow, I'm doing well here. The grind, man. Hey, I didn't notice that. Thanks, man. Some people help me out. Thank you. I guess not. Ambushed. That's not good. Oh, what the fuck? That's new. Eh. You're gonna pay for that. You're gonna pay. All of yous. Enough. They paid Lee. Oh, fuck, don't go there. Oh, get out. There we go. Overkill. Enough.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Nice. I want to find more of those dudes.
This will be easy.
No, shit.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Come on, give me the guys. Yes. Right. Oh boy. You missed, cause you're a fucker. Double invasion. You people are so petty and tiny. As Lee goes to bed, Dian's finishing the session. It's ending. Fucking overkill. Yeah, boy. That's how it's done. Sweet, that'll do. I can finally finish.
What? Meanwhile, Lee's not playing Fortnite anymore, he's actually in bed.
What the fuck? Wow. Evasion. Fuck. Oh, okay. I think that's that. I don't know. I just need to find a save point now. She should be one right over there. Yeah. Should be fine. Right after this battle. Weakening. Blind him. You're busted. Clipped. As he missed his long jump station.
Allow me.
Oh yes, Blizzara, mate. Fuck. That's more like it. That is much more like it. That's serious black magic now, mate. Not messing around. Finish it.
Get me out of here.
All right. Finally. Finally. I was hoping to get further than that tonight, but enough's enough. Right, Lee's going to bed, I'm going to bed. I'll see you tomorrow, folks. Let's save. Right. Got the old official theme and everything. Switching.